Namaste, I'm Priya and this is my channel Homeschool Fun. Today is my first video on YouTube, so I thought of sharing my ideas and my views that how I started homeschooling. I have one boy who is almost 7 years now and I have been homeschooling him since he's not gone to any playgroup, nursery, school, nothing. I have totally homeschooled him throughout. So I thought of making this channel and videos about how I homeschool him, my journey of homeschooling my kid, and what we do, the activities we do, the curriculum we follow, about all that. For those parents who would like to go on this path, when I started it, this was a very unknown thing. When I told this to my family and friends that I wish to homeschool my kid, so everybody was in a quite a shock, that because they had never heard the word homeschool right here where I live in Vadodara, India, in Gujarat. So here people don't homeschool their kids. Everybody goes to school. So this term was very new for all of them. And people looked and gave me a strange look, that what is this? What are you doing? Are you going to ruin your kid's life? What is this big idea that you are going to do? Even to convince my friends and family was a difficult job. But as time has gone by, now after this lockdown period of COVID-19, many people are thinking of this option. So I thought to let them know that it is not rocket science. It's not that difficult, but it is not easy, because you need a little bit of determination, dedication and time that you need to give to your kid. Definitely you need most of the time, if you are homeschooling, you need to give up a career for some years. But you feel that you are not going to earn a paycheck, but you are definitely saving a lot of money that you are anyways donating to the school. So homeschooling is living in freedom, growing in freedom, because I make my kid experience everything. We go to every event that is happening in the town, around the town, any lively, bubbling, full of energy and happening event that's happening right now, we attend it. We do not have to be controlled by the teachers and the principal of the school that you cannot get a leave for that. So, and we learn everything. Practical learning is the, visual learning is the main essence. You just directly, it goes right into your brain. Then you learn by theory or by cramming and mugging up. So practical learning and visual learning is a must, and what I fear. So I teach him everything from astronomy to gardening to botany to swimming to cooking to stitching to knitting. I teach and introduce him to everything. Let the kid decide what he likes, what is his zone of interest. So for that reason, I had decided to homeschool. And today, in today's world, with internet, it is not that difficult to do it. So I wish that all the parents who have any doubts or queries about how and what to do can definitely come to me and give a comment on below in the description box, and do like, share, subscribe my channel. And one more thing I would like to add is that we always doubt ourselves, that can we do it, can we do this homeschooling? But in fact, we should doubt the system, the schools that we had gone to, who has made us incapable of feeling confident of ourselves, that yes, we can do it. Why not dare to be different? Because life is here and now. Life is not to be summed up and calculated on just a score sheet of marks. Life is now. So learn, live and grow in freedom. If you like it, please show some love and give a thumbs up, and we'll meet up very soon with lots of fun activities that I do with my kid, and we will join in this journey. Thank you. Bye bye.